Welcome to my Pilates online this Monday morning. My name is Sabrina. We're going to be doing our 45-minute HIIT workout. This is Jacomina and Yoki. And all you're going to need today is your dumbbells. Again, we're not going to use them for every exercise, but there'll be a certain section where we're going to be using the dumbbells. So I would say by now you should know more or less which dumbbell weight you're comfortable with using for majority of the exercise. Go with your medium weight that you usually use. Otherwise, just alternate and have more than one set with you, depending how you're feeling them. Obviously, listening to your shoulders and your arms, that you're not straining too much. Okay, so we're going to go for 1 minute rounds. We've got a few different kind of movements. We're going to do a full body section, and we're going to go into some dumbbells, and then we're going to go into a core section. All right. So starting at the edge of your mat, let's start rolling down. Parallel your feet, tucking your pelvic floor. Inhale, lift those arms. Nod the chin, exhale, roll down. Release head, neck, shoulders. Take a deep breath in, exhale, roll up, restack. All the way up to the top. And again, inhale, arms up. And release, exhale, roll down. Inhale, deep breath. And exhale, roll up. Hey, you guys will go out. One more, yeah. Inhale, lift those arms. And roll down, exhale. This time, walk your hands forward into plank position. Square your shoulders over your wrists. You're going to drop your hips to hover above the mat. Exhale, tuck, walk back. Let's get that body moving. Soften your knees, round your spine to roll up. Inhale. Nod the chin, exhale. Walk it forward into plank position. Drop those hips. Inhale, shoulders down. Stretch the back of your neck. You don't want to be hanging down. Exhale, tuck. Lift back up. Walk it to your feet. Soften your knees. Roll it up. Nod the chin. Exhale, roll. Walk it forward. Hips down. Inhale. Listen to your lower back. Tight abdominals. Exhale, tuck and roll it up, inhale, arm, nod, exhale, roll down, create that movement through the spine, inhale, lower those hips, lift them up, soften your knees, roll up, good, one more this time, I'm going to stay down to the mat, exhale, roll. Walk it forward into plank. Hold it there. Lower those hips. From there, flatten the feet, lowering your knees, and maintain it. Try stretch the arms, or maybe you need to drop it. Shoulders down, away from earlobes. Good. From here, we're going to 1 minute push-up. You can do kneeling push-up from here, or full body. Let's go. Alternate. Elbow. East and west, elbows alongside the ribs. Don't leave the hips behind here. You've got to lower the whole spine. So lower your hips and your chest. 1 minute push-up. Open those fingertips. Bend into your elbows. Let's get stronger arms. Inhale, exhale. Alongside the ribs and wide. Twenty seconds to go. Tuck your toes upside down V. In your upside down V position, you're going to cross tap ankle. So, right arm outside of left, left outside of right, Good. Cross hat. Reach. 20 seconds. Try to get your fingers past the ankle if that's easy. Stretch your legs. Push your weight from shoulder and lift tailbone high. Good. Right foot forward. Big lunge, big lunge, big lunge. Deep lunge. Make sure your ankle's directly under your knee here. Strong back leg. Tight thigh, tight glute. When you're ready, hands off the floor. Okay? You don't want to hang into this hip. Pull your weight back. Strong leg, strong leg. Good. If you can, lift those arms up and back. Arch into your upper back. Keep your back getting strong. Maintain your balance. Otherwise, hands on your thigh. Otherwise, hands on the floor. Don't start bending your back leg. Breathe. Pull your arms back, open your chest. Good, hands to mat. Through to plank, left foot forward. Deep lunge, ankle right under knee. Strong back leg, strong glutes. When you're ready, lift the hand off, find your stretch. When you're ready, from there, balancing, anchoring, pull your arms back and hold. Your back leg's got to be straight and strong. You don't want to be lying on your front leg. Both legs working hard. Squeeze the glute to support the front of the hip stretching. Working into your upper back, into your shoulder blades. Opening your chest, leaning back. Now from here, back leg, one big step forward. Power it up. We're going to lunge. Alternate. Step back, balance. Maintaining your posture. Inhale, exhale. Listen to your knees. Make sure you're stacking 90 degree angles. Good, balance.
Thank you.
Good, 20 seconds. Good, 3, 2, 1. Ready for our burpee jumps? Into plank. We jump to the hands, reach up. Walk out or jump, walk back or jump, reach. If you're jumping, I need you to be nice and secure in your joints. Don't jolt, catch yourself steady, shoulders over wrists. Just in and out, come on, 15 seconds. Hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, on the spot, chop it up, let's go. Good, or you can skip on the spot. Good, finishing off this and we're picking up the dumbbells. Let's go, let's go. 15 seconds. Alrighty, time. Dumbbells. First deadlift, a little bit heavier than lighter. Palms facing back, so the hands are forward, okay? Hinge your hips back. Your back is not gonna bend. Don't round your spine. You've gotta flatten your back, maybe stick the bum up. Flat back, stick bum out. Drop the weight below your knees. Flat back, lift, squeeze the bum. Slight thrust of the hips forward. All right. Exhale, inhale. Slight knee bend. Flat back, important. Good, keep it flat. Inhale, exhale. Really feels nice with a little bit of extra weight, this one. You're ready to get the feet back. Heavier than too light. Good, keep moving. 15 seconds to go. Last one. Good, now palms up. Palms facing outwards, all right? Shoulder press squat. We squat. We press through shoulders. Sit back. Exhale. Stable knees as you lower with your weight. Make sure you're not kinking your wrists back. Keep the palms. These rounds are a little bit longer. Inhale, exhale. Making sure you're not shrugging the shoulders up. Shoulders down, arms up. Inhale, exhale. If it gets too much, lighten the load, but don't stop the movement. Come on. Time.
Alrighty, some flies. So stay in bed, thinking of the hug the tree arms. Elbows, pick them up. Bend those knees, flat back, stick the bum out as you pull up. Think of your shoulder blades drawing back to squeeze one another. But still leading high with elbows. Inhale, exhale. Good. Pick those elbows up. Flying back. Woo! Amazing how much stationary movements using dumbbells can make you sweat. 20-second countdown. Stabilize your neck. Good. Scoop that breast, get the forearm involved. Good, stay strong. This is the last one with the dumbbells. Up and over. stay with me. And time. Dumbbells down. Alrighty. Taking it down to the mat. Next exercise, going into our core section here. So with the section here, I want you to place your hands in the midsection of your thigh. So hip to knee in the midsection. That's where your hands are. If this is a real struggle, maybe a little bit forward, but ideally you want to get your hands back. Now don't think of this as an arm and shoulder exercise. I want you to use your abdominals to lift your knees. I want you to actually try and lift both up. Not because your hands are pushing you away, but because your core and abdominals are lifting and holding your knee. Ready, steady, let's go. Try relaxing your ankles, keeping your toes together. Pull your tummy in to lift your knees. Hello, mommy. Hello. Good. Don't lose the abdominal focus here. Pull on your tummy. Find the abdominals, suck in the navel, keep the knees hovering, stay light in your hands. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, and release it. Legs out in front of you, straight legs, sit up nice and tall. If you're really tight and you're struggling with your flexibility in your hamstrings, sit up on a cushion or a block in order to maintain a flat back. You don't want to start slouching down or in the lower back, okay? You're against an imaginary wall. So flat back, and your back's gonna work hard to hold you here. It's easy to relax, stay up. Stay up, stretch your legs. With a straight, strong leg and a flexed foot, lifting one leg at a time. Lifting the leg without leaning back, without hunching. My right hip already wants to spasm. Grow taller with each lift. Stretch your leg longer with each lift. And never just collapse it on the floor. Try control it. Being strict to not fall back, to not slouch. To stay lifted, nice and tall. Chest up, ribs open. Good, you got 15 seconds. Grow those legs long, and you'll find how much thighs and hips are still core. Three, two, one, good. Hands to the mat, scooch the pelvis and bump a little bit forward. Roll the shoulders back, lift the legs up. Military boat. Inhale, extend, exhale, bend. If this is too much, you can always alternate a leg. Bring your knee into your chest, lift your chest. Okay? Or double. Extend those legs, hip to core. Inhale, exhale. We've got 15 more seconds. One more. And time. Full sit up all the way. Laying down onto your spine. Interlace your fingers behind your head. Inhale, exhale, up. Elbow to knee, cross, tap. Try not to reach through the arms. If you need to extend your arms, extend. You can keep them bent. Keep them bent. Exhale, up and twist, inhale, down. Full body core here. Let's go, let's go. Lift that one foot, crossed. Never just collapse and land, control. And up. Try engage your back, Good. Hands to the mat. Push the hips and pelvis back about 15 centimeters and then stretch the leg out in front of you, flexing that foot. Then see if you can flatten your back, improving the shape of your spine. Hold it here. Squaring your hips off, legs in line with their hip. Good, bend into the front knee, tuck the back toes, lift that back leg, hands up onto thigh, balance, control. When you're ready, arms up. Strong, strong, steady back leg. Work hard through your spine, through your hips. Strong back leg, 10 seconds left. Hands to mat, drop the knee, step back to the right, step forward to the left. Hips and pelvis forward, keep your knee down, lift up. Squeeze the back, good. Good. Hands to the mat. Hips and pelvis 15 centimeters back. Stretch the left leg in front of you. Flex the foot. Flatten your back. Flat back, square hips. Good, just breathe. Good. Release and bend in front of you. Tuck back toes, stretch that leg, make it strong and straight. Hands up to the thigh. Hold steady. And when you're ready, release those arms. Strong back leg, working hard through the spine, don't collapse on your front thigh. Upper back, working hard, strong back leg, 15 more seconds. Good. Big step. Join the feet. Release the hip, neck, shoulders. Just hanging forward here. Take a deep breath in and roll up your spine. Interlace your fingers behind your back. Roll your shoulders back. Stretch your elbows. Separate your feet slightly, roll down, and lift those arms up overhead. Try to keep your palms close together for that stretch. Fists up, all the way. Lower the arms, tuck in the belly, roll up the body. Good. All right. A little bit of balance, a little bit of glute stretch. Tuck in the pelvis, center yourself. Lifting up your right foot,
Grab your ankle, find your balance. Placing ankle above the knee. Let it go, find your balance. Bring your hands together. Sitting back on the imaginary chair. The more you sit back, the more glute stretch you get. It's got to be a flat back. Good. If you can, let your arms go wide. Fingertips up. Hold. Don't cram behind your neck. Open it up. Sitting nice and low. Arms out. Keep your knee in line with your hip and ankle.
Sabrina, cheers everybody.
Pleasure, Rory. Bye.
Cheers, Sabrina. Have a good day.
Pleasure, guys. Bye, Tony. Ciao.